I'm in the exact same location I was when I just explained my shorts videos. So leave that iCard here, over here, I don't know, and you can go and check that out. I'm just gonna start a day video just because, why not? I'm not doing very much, I'm at Costco because I need groceries, which I wasn't gonna film anyway, but my glasses broke. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see. Well, you can see if I show you the comparison. One side is missing the bottom side of its frame. Dropped it last night at Verizon Wireless, waiting in line outside, and that was, you know, half my battle, breaking my glasses, and Kaylee's phone is broken, and we're trying to replace it, and anyway, a whole lot of crap happened last night, and I was just really frustrated. So I'm trying to go and get my glasses fixed today. I did not get my butt out of bed in time to get here right when they first opened. So there's a good chance that I'm not gonna be able to get these glasses fixed today, how easy it's gonna be. In fact, I should look and see if I have my regular glasses in case I need to turn these in. I gotta look here in the glove box. So maybe I'll get a new frame, but that's all I need to replace is the frame. The lenses are fine and the prescription is fine. So we'll see if I get a new one. Minutes ago. I've been gone a really long time. Kind of, anyway. But I just got a package, or actually just found a package on my front porch. So I think the package, I don't know what the package is, but like, this is so cute. Let's bring it in so we can get the cold air. I think that's just a package.
This
like,
is really light.
But look how cute. I don't know who did this.
Goggles.
Oh, the goggles came. Good. And I like the elastic bands. Yeah. On these ones, way better than the plastic ones. They break so easy. So those are good. And then this is the new adult face mask that we got. So that'll be nice. We like the color. And then the second pair of goggles. I got small and medium. Someone is taking it upon herself to go through my package. I had it all cute. I wanted to take a picture of it. Let's put it back in.
I already know how it was.
Okay. Yeah, so I need to get a picture. That was kind of a really fun surprise to get today. Don't you think?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good.
Thank you for finding that for me. I wouldn't have gone out to look on the porch.
Yeah.
So it says it's just from some of the, it says, so first of all, a ward, the term ward means our congregation. It's at church. So it's just a group of people within a demographic area all go to church at the same time, and you create like one, your own little cohesive group so that you all work together and go to church together. So that's what a ward is in our church. And it says, love ya from some of your ward family. So that's really cute on a little card. So, and they obviously know me well. There's a little popcorn and this cute little chapstick and hot cocoa and this cute little whisk, which actually I always, let me get better light here. Let's turn on the light.
It's like a heart.
Yeah, it's a heart whisk. It's kind of cute. You see that? And then there's a little Hershey Kiss cookie cutter. That's kind of fun. This is really bad light. It's really nice outside, but.
Yeah, really.
And then hot cocoa and Dove chocolates, which I could use a snack right now. And a little baggie of M&M's. Yeah. Oh, and a hand sanitizer. Appropriate. Is there more stuff down in there?
Yeah.
That's kind of fun.
Yep, more stuff.
And a little
bird.
Is there stuff down in there?
A magnet.
A magnet? Oh, cute.
Another hand sanitizer. Really,
oh. Well, she's just finding all kinds of treasures in there. Okay, I want to put it back together and get a cute picture with everything in there real quick. All right, so Jason's here. Finally. Not finally. He's been here for a couple hours.
worked out, took a shower, tickled the kids back.
We threatened them tonight. They have been ridiculously not going to bed. So they're on like strict orders to not come down here tonight. Let's see if I can rest this.
I think they're
me.
Really tired. It's catching up to them. So I think
Chelsea didn't even go back out to play.
Yeah, she's after tired. Like they 4 o'clock. Get caught up.
Yeah. So I don't think I told you guys about my glasses. I went into Costco and thought I'd have to wait in line and it was going to be this whole process. And she was like, oh no, that's like a really popular frame. So they ordered it for me and it'll be here by the end of the week. It's already Wednesday. So they said it'll be there by like Friday or Saturday. They said that they just have them in their warehouse and they'll just send it over. And then they can change out my lens on site. Super easy. $60. Last night I didn't really even explain, but I went to get Kaylee's phone and then I broke my glasses on the sidewalk waiting out front to get the appointment. Her phone couldn't transfer the data to the new phone, so I went to try and do it with them and they only schedule it by appointment and their next appointment isn't until next Monday. And then
the last few days have just
one thing after another. And then I go to pick her up from the orthodontist and her insurance has said, we don't feel like covering the rest of her braces. So we're done. We're done paying for it. We're going to file an extension on it because she's not done. Medically, there's some more stuff that needs to get done. So we're going to make an extension. But it was just like every time I turned around, literally every 15 minutes, something else happened. And I'm like, I was talking to the lady at Costco when I was checking out and she was like, what is the date? And I was like, it's only the 13th. And she was like, we're not even 2 weeks into January. That's how I feel. Like last night I went to bed at like 3 a.m. I ended up finding all those short videos. So if you were inundated with short videos, you are, because I explained that all in the video from last week, so go check that out. I actually just finished editing in that. That's what I've been doing all the rest of it today. So, and you worked?
Yeah, I worked.
That's the thing. Give me a break. Eventually this will pay for it. All the time and effort I'm putting into it.
Sweet.
You like his little, that's a lot of gray, dude. There's a lot of gray in that.
What do you guys always say?
Distinguished.
That's a lot of distinguished.
Yeah.
It's getting a little longer. It's
but for Lara, this is for our one of our subscribers here, Lara. He will never have a ponytail.
Oh, no. And no. In high school, I actually had my hair really long.
Oh.
But not ponytail long. It was just
he liked
cool
the ladies
long.
To, like, touch his hair
Dude,
when they
my
get.
Hair is, like, so soft.
It is soft.
And so when they would put their hands on it, they'd be like, whoa, your hair is soft. Come on, what did you do? It's like just right there.
Because it was long. It was like mullet.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
No,
I saw pictures. It was a mullet.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Close.
No, not even close.
No. Anyway, we are going to sign off tonight. Looks like he's got control of the TV.
Yep, you can get back into your little room over there.
He's enjoyed it because I've been editing every night or going to bed early. And he's had the TV.
You
and
go
I'm
to bed early? You've been going to bed way crazy late.
No, I stay up late, but I go to the bedroom.
Oh.
But I still haven't even finished watching Bachelorette. Or Bachelor. Oh, the Bachelor now.
Yeah, I'm sure you've missed a lot of excitement.
I know. So I don't know when I'm going to get the TV back.
I mean, they had two roses in one thing and two special dates.
I know, and they started with 35 women this time. I don't know why they keep upping the number of women. Anyway.
Probably because they figured a few of them were going to fall out due to COVID or something.
No, they test them all. Anyway, we're tired. See you guys next time. Thanks for joining us. Literally turned the camera off. Stood up. No, I'm not doing it tonight. Because you guys haven't shown how to obey. That's why.
Go to bed.
So go to bed. Good night. Good night. I'm not even kidding you. You're laughing right now, but I'm not inside.
Inside.
Go.
Go to bed.
Go.